Sure thing, Squidward.
Right.
Okay.
And now for some soothing sounds from Squidward's clarinet.
Thank you. Spend a moment of my time blowing bubbles.
Uh-huh.
Oh, please. I mean, who in the world would pay to blow bubbles?
Good morning.
Oh, boy.
Good morning to you, sir. Would you care to blow a bubble?
How much is it?
Only a quarter.
Sounds reasonable. I'm gonna need to borrow a quarter.
Sure thing, Patrick.
One quarter.
Thank you.
Business is booming. How did I ever get surrounded by such loser neighbors?
One bubble wand, dipped and ready to go. Your right foot, don't forget it!
Now it's time to bring it around town. Bring it around town. Then you do this, then this, and this, and that, this, and that, this, and that, this, and that, and then...
That's not art. That's just annoying. Blowing bubbles. That's the lamest idea I have ever heard. You should be ashamed of yourself. Bubbles. Art. Bubbles. Ridiculous.
$0.25, sir.
Ah, well, but... Whoa! Who would pay 25 cents to blow bubbles?
We also offer lessons for beginners.
Beginners? What could be more simple than blowing a stupid bubble? Here's your 25 cents. Watch and learn. Wait. One more time. Here, wait. Just a mere warm-up.
Hey, Squidward, remember the technique. The Squidward technique. You do this and this. Step back.
Hello, my friends. You are looking at a
Squidward!